As president of the International March of the Living, I am proud that it is our mission to remember the past, reflect in the present on our hopes and dreams for the future, and try to make a difference for the next generations of not only the Jewish people, but of all humanity everywhere. It is with this in mind that I personally invite you to join us as we shine a light on the darkness of hate.